Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Human Diseases and Genes. In this video, I will discuss about Henoch-Schönlein purpura. Henoch-Schönlein purpura, that is HSP, was first described by the German physician Eduard Henoch in 1868 and later by the German physician Johann Lukas Schönlein in 1870. Henoch described the clinical features of the condition, including the characteristic purpura, while Schönlein provided additional observations and details about the disease. Their combined contributions led to the condition being named in their honor. Henoch-Schönlein purpura, also known as IgA vasculitis, is a form of small vessel vasculitis that primarily affects the children but can also occur in adults. It is characterized by a distinctive set of symptoms and is associated with an immune response involving the deposition of immunoglobulin A, that is IgA, in the small blood vessels. The exact cause of HSP is not well understood, but it is thought to be related to an abnormal immune response. It often follows an upper respiratory tract infection, though it can also be triggered by other infections, medications, or rarely other conditions. Symptoms of HSP include purpura, that is purple rashes on buttocks, legs and arms, arthritis or arthralgia, that is joint pain or swelling, abdominal pain, that is colicky pain, nausea, vomiting, and sometimes gastrointestinal bleeding. And kidney symptoms can include hematuria, that is blood in urine, proteinuria, that is protein in urine, and in more severe cases, nephritis. Diagnosis of HSP is typically based on the characteristic combinations of symptoms, that is purpura, joint pain, abdominal pain, and renal involvement. Blood tests may show elevated levels of serum IgA and other markers of inflammation. Urine lysis can reveal abnormalities like hematuria and proteinuria. A skin biopsy can confirm the diagnosis by revealing the deposition of IgA in the blood vessels. Most cases of HSP resolve on their own with supportive care. Pain management and hydration are important. Non-steroid anti-inflammatory drugs can be used to manage joint pain. In more severe cases or if there is significant renal involvement, corticosteroids or other immunosuppressive medications may be used. Regular follow-up is important to monitor for potential complications, especially renal involvement. This is all about Henoch-Schönlein purpura. Thanks for watching my video. If you found this video helpful and learned something new, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe for more health insights. Share this video with your friends and family members to spread awareness. If you have any questions, drop a comment. I'd love to hear from you. Don't miss my next video. Until then, stay informed and take care of your health. Thank you very much.